Hello everyone, today we're going to show you how you could make a shield, a knight's shield, using just a couple of materials that you most likely have lying around your home. So what you need for today's craft is a cardboard box the size of the shield that you would like to make, and then you need a pair of scissors and some duct tape or other tape, like packing tape. Okay, so the first thing that you need to do is you need to cut out the shape that you want your shield to be in. So you could pre-draw the shape on the cardboard box, or you can simply cut away. So you start cutting your box, and we've already got our pre-cut shield ready. So let's show the shield that we've pre-cut out of the box. So we have rounded the corners off this. This is going to be the shape of our shield, and we also cut a straight strip, which we're going to use for the handle. And then we bent the edges of the handle. That's right, to shape it the way we need it. Okay, there we go. That's how we're gonna have our handle. And now we're going to add the duct tape. All right, so here we go. We've got one piece of duct tape. And another piece of duct tape. Super, so you put that on the back. You might want some extra pieces of duct tape to reinforce the handle, but for the first, this is a nice handle. Can you lift up the handle and show the shield? There you go. So now you have a simple shield that you can use, and if you want, you can decorate your shield. So we have some examples of shields that have different shapes and different kinds of decorations, some much more elaborate than others. Again, you can use whatever you have at home. You can paint, you could stick stickers on it, you could use construction paper to make decorations, or you could use duct tape to make the cardboard look silver. So there's lots of different options, whatever you can think of to make your very own knight shield. Okay, that's the craft for today. Thank you for watching.